the matter is, I beat Donkey Kong.
Not by much.
I beat him by a lot.
Not
every
by
time
much.
You race, I beat
Princess
him.
Peach could have beat Donkey Kong.
One second, everybody. Good evening from the Health Education Center in Princess Peach's Castle here in Mushroom Kingdom. I'm a Super Mario of Nintendo, and I welcome you to the first of the 2020 presidential debates between President Wario and former Vice President Waluigi.
Wow.
Before we hear the debate, make sure you press the like button and click a subscribe. Gentlemen, a lot of people have been waiting for tonight, so let's get going. Over the last 4 years, you have promised to repeal and replace Mario Kart Tour, but you have never, in these 4 years, come up with a plan, a comprehensive plan,
yes, I have.
To replace Mario Kart Tour.
Of course I have.
Well, I'll give you a...
I got rid of all of Mario Kart. I got rid of Mario Kart 8. It was time to go on. It was time to move on to Mario Kart 8. It was done. We needed that. There was a better plan.
Mario, you're debating him, not me. Let me ask my question.
Well, I'll go ask him then. The individual Mario Kart was the most unpopular game. I don't want to talk to you anymore, Mario.
Mario,
you got your own game. I got to Wario Land 3 and Wario Land 4. And where's Wario Land 5?
Okay, you just lost all your time. Now it's time for Waluigi.
Thank you, Mario. We should be automatically enrolled in the new Mario Kart. The vast majority of the American people still hate Mario Kart Tour.
Waluigi, you agreed with Donkey Kong that Diddy Kong Racing was better than Mario Kart.
You're bringing up Donkey Kong.
Does that ring a bell, Waluigi?
Stop even...
Isn't there one on the Nintendo Switch then if it's so great?
The fact of the matter is I beat Donkey Kong.
Not by much.
I beat him by a lot.
Not
every
by
time
much.
You race, I beat
Princess
him.
Peach could have beat Donkey Kong.
He's not even a donkey. He's more of a monkey.
When you beat him, you got very lucky.
I got very lucky. Well, I'm gonna be lucky tonight as well.
He won't even look you into the eyes and tell him that's what he wants to do. He wants to take it away.
Take it away? I don't want to take away Mario Kart Tour.
Yes, you do want to take away Mario Kart Tour.
We get all the money from all of the Nintendo fans.
I am the one who wants to bring Mario Kart
9. It's a free-to-play game.
But all you want to do is take away Mario Kart 8.
They just have to pay and pay and pay and pay and pay.
You realize you're both speaking at the same time. Let the president speak.
Thank you. I would love to speak. It's my turn now. We made it better. Mario Kart is the best now. We took away the individual character selection, and now any character that anybody wants, they have to keep on
all
paying.
The characters should be free.
Listen, it's just the way that it works. They shouldn't even call it free-to-play, because we make so much money. It's so expensive,
expensive.
We can make $800, so we want to keep making the money.
No.
It's not the American dollar.
You're doing it again.
We want the money.
I understand. Everyone's frustrated. I have to keep
rushing
the same amount of time.
Money.
Please. Let Vice President Waluigi talk.
Oh, okay.
Thank you, Mario.
Well, the fact is that this man doesn't know what he's talking about.
I have one final question for you,
sure.
Mr. Vice President. If you're so great, how come Masahiro Sakurai has not added you into Super Smash Bros. Ultimate? President Wario is actually in Super Smash Bros., and he's been in it for years. I mean, all the way since the Wii. So my final question to you is, you have refused in the past to talk about it. Are you willing to tell the American people tonight whether or not you will make it into Super Smash Bros. Ultimate, either as a DLC character or...
First off, I am in Smash Bros.
Wrong.
The issue is the American people should speak.
Wrong.
You should go out and spam.
What?
Spam Sakurai's Twitter.
No.
Spam Nintendo of America's
Twitter.
No, don't
do that.
Spam,
don't spam
Nintendo Life's
Twitter. No.
Spam Xbox Twitter. Phil Spencer. Tag everyone. You want Waluigi in Smash. Because the question is, if you want me in Smash Bros., then why haven't you spammed him? If you spam, I promise. I promise I can make it into Smash Bros.